Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV, Episode 12. And we're finally going to go talk to the Skipper, and we're going to head to West La Blah Blah. Uh-oh. Which one of these? I guess it has a name. Okay, there you go. Oh, no. He doesn't have an option for that. Do you think we're at the right guy? We'll just try the first one. I'm feeling this might. Oh, I think that's right. Or isn't it? No, I don't think this is right. I think it's right. I'm sorry, I'm so confused and lost right now. But it was right. And the good news is, this is a dungeon. Now I know what we're doing. We're going to the Sastasha. I forgot about that. That's a dungeon. The first dungeon we're going to do. So we'll talk to this guy, because that always just gets rid of it. And over here, we're going to talk to the Crystal. What's up, Crystal Man? There we go. So there you go, we got our first duty finder. Hit you and bring up the duty finder. There you go. What's the daily roulette? Yeah. Oh, we got another one of these to do. Ooh. But let's do this one first because it's a dungeon. There you go. You pretty much can't do anything till this is done, but it says less than 5 minutes, so hopefully it's true to its word. So we can visit the upper version, see if there's a crystal we can save there for down the road. We probably will need it or use it. This is another area that we'll eventually get to. Higher level, you gotta be careful. Level 20, yeah. Not crazy high, but that's why I'm thinking we'll probably be here in the nearer future than later. And we never made it, because we have to get to the crystal. I think it'll teleport us back to where we were. So, that's it. At least we will have fun doing the dungeon. I was worried it would be a heavy party with heavy people. Say, hey everyone. Hey. only say I'm new, just a warning, to be more friendly. People look on newbies better. This guy's not that good either. Well, he's noobish. This guy's a couple 50s. Let me guess, that was the guy who said something, yep. Memo here. Pretty cool place though. It's pretty. Pretty good EXP too. Yeah, should drink. Eat this, get my 3%. Some of these guys are taking a while. Oh well, it's all good. Volumes in here. So this is a pretty big place. Oh wow. You gotta go all the way down here. This is a really big place. Makes sense though. Dungeons should be a lot longer than those little leaves or whatever they were called. It's a green and a blue formation. I don't know what they do. Yeah, that's like my mount. I think I have a mount that looks like that, don't I? Yeah, this guy. Yeah, this boss is going down. If he's a boss, he's going down really good. So we got loot rules up, blah blah blah, and then here's our first loot. So can we use it? Nope, so we just hit greed. Make a text file. Final Fantasy 13 series. I can start writing what I'm doing per episode. So this was episode 12, right? 12. And then you do SAS-13. You know, you should probably spell it right too. Sastasha Dungeon. Kill his ad first, huh? No, so I got my fishing up to level 5, I think. Or no, leatherworking level 5, sorry. Yeah. Ever check these crafting? There's a craft. Oh, this is the crafting log derp. Yeah, we know what the crafting log looks like. So there you go. You can check to see if it's something for me. Nope. Oh, we got it anyways. From the greed. Oh, 11. Oh, it was following the NPC. Oh, that would have been bad. Sorry guys, probably shouldn't be typing when I'm doing stuff, but I was like, yeah, whatever. I'll forget. All the keys on there. Cool. Guess he's not a boss. It's a lot too easy. think everyone skipped the other guy, but the tank maybe. Where's the guy? He's almost dead. Let's tab. I got to open my first door. Let's just take out the ads like normal. Oh, it tells you like here. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, that I can use. This is when somebody else is gonna take their time, not have to wait. Oh. Oh. That's what I look with it on if we were to keep it on. That's cool. There we go. I think that one got the soulbound anyways on it, or whatever it's called, spirit. Yep. Yeah. Ouch. So you gotta stop those from ads. If they are long enough, they'll have ads come out of them. Weird, because I've done this in the past, a long time ago, and I got yelled at for doing the ceiling, and these guys expect you to do it. Which is interesting, because groups have different, you know, some people have different takes on it, I guess. And we did the final, yeah. The limit break or whatever, which did ridiculous amount of damage at the end. And there we go, our first dungeon, nice. Thanks, Saul. Sure you say thanks so they might vote you or whatever. And I guess that's it. You received a player accommodation. Yes! Yay! Hey, somebody cares about me. So we can refresh our gear here. Strangely enough, we're actually right where we are. I've before been pulled away, so that's kind of interesting. It did take me where I wanted to be. Ferry docks. Wonder where you ferry me to. Oh. Let's just do it for fun. See what we'll find. Oh, this is up here. Perfect. This was worth it. Wow, this is beautiful. No one told me this game was going to be this beautiful. This is amazing. Wow. It's like real life. Be like, I'm gonna put that on my thing. Beautiful. Anyways, we'll grab this point and I guess hand in the quest or whatever. So, I guess we should go and hand this in, huh? I guess it's on the lower deck set. There we go. Okay, we'll do that next episode anyways. So thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like. We'll see wonderful people next time.